what's cool is that it has different settings that I can do. It's like a slow one.